is Captain Marvel. The Outrider situation is under control. Wait, what's this?
No!
Thanks a lot.
Energy flowing through this place. What's going on here?
Too easy!
wrong. My powers aren't working. Back off! My powers aren't working.
Oh, you really shouldn't touch that.
Though I suppose I do owe you some thanks. You're living proof that I can lock onto cosmic energy sources and bring them to this dimension.
You brought me here?
Yes. But you were merely the test for what comes next.
Whatever you're planning, I can't let you see it through.
You don't know what you're doing.
I know that whatever comes through this portal next might not be nearly as nice as me. That's why I'm shutting it down, even if it means I'm stuck on this side. You've got the right idea, Captain, but it's the wrong time.
What?
That technology could still prove useful. And so could power like yours. We've got bigger problems than AIM at the moment. And we could use soldiers like you. Multiple Earths have entered the same dimension and are in danger of colliding. We've managed to avert a catastrophic situation, but we can't rest easy. Don't worry, we won't be alone. We've been busy recruiting from every world. We're Omega Flight, and now you're one of us.
Stop by anytime.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
Hope that helped. New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
Move along now.
Away we go. Need some support? To your mission.
Let's get moving.